Celestial blessings. My name is Helen Dimitri, and today I'm going to talk about everybody has a part to play. Everybody is here for a reason. All of us are here for reasons. We're not just here by mistake. We decided to incarnate at this time to make changes, to make to work together, to help the world ascend, to help the world, the consciousness of humanity evolve. If somebody says to me, we're here to help the earth evolve, you're completely off. The earth is a completely different entity, which is more ancient than we are, and we can't even think that we're going to help the world evolve. No, it's humanity that needs to evolve. It's humanity that needs to learn its lessons in order to reach perfection, perfection of love, perfection of forgiveness, of just one pure love between all of us. And to do this, this is why we keep coming back to Earth. Now you can say, well, I'm a Reiki teacher or I'm a Reiki healer and I'm happy with that. That's okay. You decided that this is the part you're going to play in life. But if you're here and you want to just ride on everybody else's energy, and you're here just to surf around on everyone else's work, then you've got another thing coming. Everybody's got a part to play. We cannot be lazy. We cannot wish to feed off everybody else's hard work, and we just sit there and just enjoy what everyone else has done. Each of us has got a part to play. We're here for a reason. We're not here just to have a human experience. We're here to make a change. We're here to make a difference. You may not agree with me. That's because you don't understand. I'm sorry, but it's true. You know, everybody is, I mean, you have to think about it. Why are you here? Why are you here? Why? It's to make a change. You've got a part to play. Everybody's got a character to play. You know, I've got a part to play. You've got a part to play. The next door neighbor's got a part to play. The other next door neighbor, whoever. Everybody's got a part to play. Everybody's got something to do, something to do which enables to help them. We're not here as light workers or spiritual people for no reason. We're not here just to glorify ourselves in the light and the love and the whatever. We're here to do something. Why else would you be in an awakened state? Why else would you be awake? Even if it's just to keep talking to people, you don't have to be a huge spiritual teacher to make a change or to play your part. Even somebody that is just there just to tell people, to help awaken people, to share with people about love and about light and about the deities or the divinity or whatever you want to say. You're playing your part. Everybody's got a part to play. What is your part? Have you discovered it yet? And if not, why not? So thank you for watching. Have a fantastic day. Bye-bye.